true, Nelly, that my mother loved this monster?
There were childhood sweethearts. Nothing more.
Yet the writing. Cathy Heathcliff.
I was looking for a breath of life, a little touch of heavenly light. All the choirs.
No, Heathcliff! Heathcliff, stop! Stop it, I say!
Get a dream of life again, a little vision of the sun in the air. But all the choirs.
Watch Heathcliff very closely. Feed some father's affections until father won't have anything left to give you.
But I need one more time.
Have you forgotten me? Is that why you scowl at me?
I've forgotten someone who looked like you.
I'm as trapped as you are.
But your cage is more gilded than mine. I'm not your slave.
To the state we invade the world.
Linton's asked me to worry you.
And have you given him your answer? But you did not say no.
My love for Edgar is like the foliage in the woods. Time will change it, I'm well aware. My love for Heathcliff resembles the eternal rocks beneath. I thought you'd forgotten me.
I could as soon as forget you as my own existence.
Lily, I am Heathcliff.
Heathcliff! No, I beg you! You cannot make me choose!
I demand it!
Let me die in your arms. Don't leave me. Don't leave.
The servants are returning from church. My master will not be far behind.
I cannot go. She's dead.
Hold me then. Be always. Take any form, drive me mad, but don't leave me.
Let me in.
Cathy! One does not recall that. The entire world is a dreadful collection of memoranda that she did exist and that I have lost her.